Hello, girls. How are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Excellent stuff. I'm going to try and demonstrate something for you. It's not so much a card trick as such. It's more just like a, not like a psychic thing, but kind of intuition. Do you believe that everyone has intuition? And
yeah.
Have you ever experienced that thing like when the phone rings
yeah.
and you suddenly think of a friend you haven't spoken to for years and
yeah.
you pick up the phone and it's them? There's obviously all kinds of weird things going on that we don't understand. And I'm going to try and basically demonstrate two types. I'm going to demonstrate sort of my real-time intuition and sometimes your sort of premonition. You know when you think something's going to happen and then a week later it happens exactly
yep.
as you thought.
Yeah.
We're going to try and demonstrate both of those just with a deck of cards.
Mm-hmm.
But before we start, we're going to take out the jokers. So I've got one there and one there because the trick won't work with those. The voice of experience. So those are good. And we give these a little mix up as well. So what we're going to do is I'm going to have you guys remember cards, but I'm going to do it in a completely random way. I'm going to just flick through the cards like this,
mm-hmm.
and then like it'll be a bit like a roulette wheel. You'll see loads of colours and
yep.
numbers and things flashing by. But because I'm not sure that the deck is complete, I want you to think of one of the cards that you see flick past.
Right, okay.
Because again, that's the voice of experience. I've had people think of a card that's been missing, and that's a different kind of trick. It's not, it's not ideal. To make sure that you get different cards, do you want to think of a red card for me?
Okay.
And Julie, you think of a black card.
Okay.
Is that fair enough?
Yeah.
And then that means that you'll definitely get different cards.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just going to flick through the cards. I'll flick through quite slowly. And then I just want you to look in there and think of a card that matches the colour that you're thinking of. Did you both get one, or shall
mm-hmm.
I flick through again?
Yep.
Excellent stuff. Okay, so we'll start off with you, Sally. We're going to try and just go with my intuition, okay?
Okay.
So I know you're thinking of a red card. You're not thinking of a diamond, are you?
I am.
You are, thought you might be. Try and picture it as much as you can, like the whole card,
okay.
so I can see lots of... You've picked one with quite a lot of diamonds
yep.
on it. It's 2, 3, 4, maybe 7? It's more than 7, 8, 9. You had the 9 of diamonds.
Yep.
Is that right?
Yep.
Excellent. Okay. I'm glad that worked. Mm. It doesn't normally work. So that is your sort of real-time intuition. You're thinking of a card, Chili,
yep.
as well. What card are you thinking of? You can say
I can tell
it.
You.
Card.
Yeah. Three of clubs.
The three of clubs.
Yeah.
Excellent. I said we also were dealing with premonition.
Mm-hmm.
I had a premonition before we came out. You remember I took the jokers out before we started?
Yeah.
I had a premonition before we came.
No!
Three of clubs. Thank you very much.